All the fears there are. The number one fear is public speaking. So how can we solve this? How can we become more able to speak in public without fear? Let's begin. Before we begin, I want to remind you that all your input, your feedback and your questions are very welcome down below. So what is it with public speaking that people fear so much? You can wonder and you can ask yourself what it is that makes people fearful of speaking to other people. It's something that we have done for ages. We always talk to other people, but suddenly when we are in front of a group of people, we can be silent suddenly. And we fear the situation, we fear what's going on, we are uncertain. And what's going on here? What's happening? It's definitely not the fear of people themselves, because otherwise you wouldn't be able to just talk to people one-on-one. But maybe you can do that. But public speaking is still something else. Maybe when you were in school, you had a task to make some kind of a project and present it for the class. And maybe the teacher loved to ask people, to ask students in the class to come on front and to talk about something, or to answer a question in front of the class. And some students were even ridiculed by their teacher. That's something that should stop immediately. But now, this is done. Now it's over. You aren't in school anymore, or maybe you are. But when you are just able to speak to people, there should be something that helps you to do your public speaking even better. I had problems with public speaking myself for a whole time because I was reasonably insecure and I was bullied at school. So that did something to my confidence and to my self-esteem, but there was something that changed. I learned that I could learn new skills in how I'm speaking and how I'm presenting myself. And I learned that I could really have fun doing it. I could really have fun to elicit a certain reaction in the audience, or to make sure some person responded in a certain way. To make them feel something. Isn't that something special? To make somebody be silent for a moment? Or to make them feel really energetic and wanting to take on something that seems very daunting at first? To motivate people, isn't that a great skill to have? And to see how you can influence people and you can change people along the way. Isn't that something great? So what is it that people do different when they're not feeling fearful of the public, when they're just enjoying themselves, when they're talking to other people? There are a few differences. First, some people that have fear of something, they make everything big in their mind. So the audience is really blown out of proportion. And they seem really fearful to the person. Second, they hear something different in their mind. They hear people telling them that they're awful. They hear themselves making mistakes. And so the more they get up with that fantasy in their head, the more it becomes reality. Because you begin to focus on it more and more. And you get stuck on it. But you can change it. We can change it. But just getting other pictures in our head and other voices in our head. What if we see ourselves being successful? What if we see ourselves being really enjoying ourselves on a stage? What if we really enjoy ourselves when we see ourselves doing this in our head? Influencing people and making them laugh and maybe getting them a bit silent, making them think about things they didn't think before. Wouldn't that be something great? So when you change the pictures in your head and you change what you hear in your head and you practice that, you will see that you become even better at speaking to other people. So here is something that you can practice today. What if you right now begin to imagine audience right in front of you and you begin to shrink it down in front of you. So you watch down on them. And when you do so, you hear them talking just a little bit. Just like mouses. Wouldn't that be something funny? Well, what if you can put that image in your head and you hear that when you're talking to people? Suddenly your experience changes, isn't it? So why don't you just try this for a little while and come up with a new way of talking to yourself also while doing that? Change your voice so you speak to yourself in a confident tone. And when you do so, you will notice that you are changing also how you are presenting yourself to other people. Have fun talking to other people. Don't forget to subscribe when you want to see more of this, because next time we're going to talk more about public speaking. Have fun, and I see you next time.